Welcome to our video about the Antikythera mechanism, the world's oldest computer discovered in 1901. This incredible device, believed to have been built over 2,000 years ago, is capable of predicting astronomical events with remarkable precision. In this video, we will delve into the fascinating history and significance of the Antikythera mechanism, explore its mysteries and challenges, and discover how it has inspired modern science and technology. So, sit back, relax, and let's dive into the amazing world of the Antikythera mechanism. This ancient Greek invention, discovered by a group of sponge divers in 1901 off the coast of the Greek island of Antikythera, has been captivating researchers and scholars for over a century. What makes the Antikythera mechanism so unique is that it is widely regarded as the world's oldest known example of a complex geared mechanism, and it dates back to the 2nd century BC. Yes, you heard that right. This ancient device is over 2,000 years old. Now, let's take a closer look at what this marvel of ancient engineering actually is. The Antikythera mechanism is a bronze device that was originally housed in a wooden case, and it is believed to have been used to track the positions of the sun, moon, and planets in the sky. The device is made up of dozens of intricate gears and dials, which work together to create a complex system that was capable of predicting astronomical phenomena such as lunar and solar eclipses. So, how did the ancient Greeks manage to create such a sophisticated device over 2,000 years ago? Well, the answer lies in their incredible knowledge of astronomy and mathematics. It's believed that the Antikythera mechanism was created by a team of skilled craftsmen who were able to use advanced mathematical principles to create the complex gears and dials that make up the device. Over the years, researchers and scholars have studied the Antikythera mechanism in detail, and their findings have shed light on the incredible technological achievements of the ancient Greeks. Some have even called the Antikythera mechanism the world's first analog computer. The Antikythera mechanism is one of the most fascinating ancient artifacts that continues to puzzle and amaze scientists and historians. Discovered in the early 20th century in a shipwreck off the coast of Greece, this intricate device has been the subject of intense study and speculation. The Antikythera mechanism is an ancient Greek analog computer that was built around 150 to 100 BC. This incredibly complex mechanism was designed to predict astronomical positions and eclipses for calendrical and astrological purposes. It was also capable of tracking the cycles of the sun, moon, and planets. What makes the Antikythera mechanism so remarkable is the fact that it was constructed over 2,000 years ago, long before the invention of modern technology. The intricate system of gears and dials in this ancient device is a testament to the ingenuity and sophistication of the ancient Greeks. It is also a reminder of the amazing achievements of human beings throughout history. The Antikythera mechanism is a window into the past, providing us with insights into the scientific knowledge and technological advancements of ancient cultures. Despite the fact that the Antikythera mechanism is over 2,000 years old, we are still uncovering new information about its functionality,